Garcia, you said that it was an audit by the AMLA. But Mr. Garcia, are you aware that AMLA does not do regular audits on banks? It does not. It only visits a bank, number one, upon a court order, number two, upon existence of a predicate crime. You mean PSBank is regularly audited by the AMLA?
As far as I know, Your Honor, it's only at this particular that.
Mr. Garcia, you are under oath.
Yes, Your Honor.
No, please, yes, let the witness answer before we
As far as I know, and I have reviewed, at least as far as the last examination is concerned, there were AMLA findings that were.
Mr. Garcia, in the AMLA law, there is a provision, or I think it's in the IRR, that the BSP is authorized to routinely audit banks just to ensure that they are complying with the AMLA laws.
Yes, sir.
For example, the reportorial requirements. And in those regular audits by the BSP, they have what they call an AMLA specialists.
Yes, sir.
Opo. And those AMLA specialists are members of the BSP and not members of the AMLAC. I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
It's possible.
And so, is it possible that you are confused? That this is not upon the existence of a predicate crime, upon the existence of a court order? It is just a regular BSP audit. And it so happens there is what they call an AMLA specialist just to make sure that the AMLA laws are being complied with.
That is precisely what was the case, Your Honor, and I responded earlier.
So ganun
po. It's just an audit of the process.
Of the Banco Central and not the AMLA.
I will have to verify from the records and the BSP whether it can be classified that way. But it's within the Banco Central audit, yes.
Yes, I think a answer from you is very, very necessary because it does not make sense that the AMLA will regularly audit banks. The BSP, yes. And as I said, there's somebody there who just makes sure that BSP, that banks, when they're audited, are complying with the AMLA requirements.
They may be designated as a examiner for AMLA process.
Well, yes. Mr. Garcia, during the break, I did call AMLA.
Okay.
And they categorically denied that they did audit you. So I'm just stating that.
Yes, sir.
Let's not argue.
Thank you.
Because
thank
I'm
you,
just
Your Honor,
stating that.
Yes, sir.
So I would appreciate it very much if you talk to your compliance officer and really find out what's what.
Yes, Your Honor, we will do so.
Okay. And when was the audit conducted, Mr. Garcia?
I think it's for the period September to November.
What year,
2010,
sir?
2010, sir.
2010.
Okay. Yes, Your Honor.
2010. And so that was more or less 1 year before the impeachment was filed.
A little more than a year.
Yes, 1 year ago. Yes. 1 year before the impeachment.
Yes, Your Honor.
So nung na-audit kayo ng BSP, wala pang usapang impeachment?
No.
I see. Tapos, Mr. Garcia, yung cards ninyo, ilan po ang original niyan? Yung pinakita niyo mga cards na may signatures?
There are two, Your Honor.
Dalawa lang?
Dalawa.
Some of my senator judges are saying it's three.
Oh, the owner, yes, the owner could maintain a copy of his for his records, yes. But the bank would have two.
Ah, two. So it's possible that three?
Yes, Your Honor.
Ah, it's possible.
It's possible, but as far as the bank is concerned, we only maintain two.
Okay. And are you sure you secured all those copies?
Well, we have We have provided, yes, Your Honor, we have provided our own account of everything that goes with the branch. You can see, just even from the use of the pen, it's different. This signature is so thick. The,
okay, Mr. Garcia. I just wanted a yes or no.
Sorry, sir. No.
It's all right. It's all right. Thank you very much, Mr. Garcia.
Mr. President, Senator Arroyo wishes to be recognized for a manifestation.
Gentleman from
and then Senator Marcos,
Makati and Bicol.
Mr. President, somebody just texted me and I refer, which reads, Section 16 of Republic Act 9160, that is the AMLA law. This act shall not be used for political persecution or harassment, etc. That is in line with what I said, that I fear or am alarmed that the AMLA is being, might be or is being used for political vendetta. Thank you, Mr. President.
The senator from Ilocos Norte is recognized.
Yeah, man, sabihin niya.
Thank you, Mr. President. I just want to clear up